Dragonfly nymphs right there.
It's incredible.
Right, so what they do is they've got the front of their face is called a mask. So the way they would feed is they would like shoot it out like this, like a bag, and grab the, you know, the food sources there. And then the way they move is they squirt from the abdomen. It's like a rocket. They squirt water out of it. There it goes.
There you go.
And that, now you can see those patterns there. It's cool, eh?
Yeah.